Investigators say it is the largest meth seizure ever in Miami-Dade County, more than 1,100 pounds. The drugs were hidden inside concrete tiles and dissolved within 5-gallon buckets of house paint. They say Adalberto Fructuoso Camparan Rodriguez is the head of the United Cartels in Michoacán, Mexico. He and 5 others are now charged with drug conspiracy, drug trafficking, and importation and other crimes. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.